This is how we shower off-grid in our teardrop trailer. We fill our geyser shower 2/3 of the way up with fresh water, and then heat the remaining third using our jet boil. We plug the pump into our teardrop and attach the hose and sponge. Then just pour the boiling water in and enjoy a hot shower on less than 1 gallon of water. Or we just jump in a freezing cold lake.